the supports, yeah, we are the supports, yeah. Doing everything that I can to help out my team. The support, support, support.
Just try to touch my carry.
You're getting peeled off.
Don't need the kills of glory.
I'll make you feel strong.
Just try to touch my carry.
You're getting peeled off.
Don't need the kills of glory.
I'll make you feel strong.
Oh, I just forgot. Hello guys. I was just like, I was streaming all day and like, maybe 3 a.m. And I just forgot to say hello guys. I hope my microphone will work this time, but I'm not sure. This is ranked, and actually I got stuff to work, like the overlay thing. Yep. This time I actually didn't want to play some new returning. I think I'm on a Nautilus game this time. So, or no, I'm gonna take Nautilus. Fair from the jungle. Nothing that bad. I hope it works. So yeah. I'm on bronze 3.
Je sais très, tu me trouves un peu dur avec toi.
I'm gonna get an order soon.
Tu vois tes copains qui vivent dans la rue, eux ils n'ont personne pour leur montrer comment se conduire, ils sont seuls.
I think you guys some mid laner and 2 mid laners, top end, or jungle, mid and carry. So I'm going to get very chance to
J'ai mis le pied là où les vrais ont dérivé, où la traîtrise est rentrée VIP. Beaucoup d'hypocrisie en vérité, mieux vaut
mieux que
celle qui porte un masque de sincérité.
Je
reste vigilant car les pires insultes se cachent souvent derrière les plus
beaux compliments.
Les choix
présents
souvent des déceptions immenses car il n'y a pas de gens fidèles. C'est juste les occasions qui manquent.
Là c'est de voir les
hommes de faux cul et fesses siliconées depuis que le buzz monte. Je revois ce qui me plairait pas, sortir le vernis à pompe et crier oh REEDK. Mais c'est comme ça un peu partout. J'ai appris à croire en moi malgré les critiques des jaloux qui disaient qu'on faisait de la merde. Au fait ils sont...
It's gonna be the same music a lot of times. So, because I don't have that much. Oh!
Where do you go? What do? When the whole world follows you, the only question that remains.
And put here. Oh my god! Oh, you're gonna be kidding me. They're not picked. Oh! Thought. Oh yeah, it's finished this far. I was like, oh my god. Yep. This is our team comp. Nautilus Journal, AD Carry, Ezreal, Animate, Shin Top, Ted. In their comp, I think it's Set Mid, Shin Top. Yeah, of course, Wayne DK, jungle with you and support people. So. Yeah. I hope it has my two only. I love this. Challenger, I can say. It normally should look like. I'm Danish, but. Someone should ask. To look at this one. Oh my god, we got me a tap phone skin in the game. It's not there very much, I see only like two skins in the game. Even if this is only drums. I played my first tag Blade and it was like, we will have the only skin from the game, and we were like, wow, only skin? The fuck? The song is called Tristram and. It's Tristram, the Dubstep manager, his Dubstep, his name is Dubstep. He the YouTuber named P-Bad or P-BadVG, they made a song called Google. Oh my. I want to hear some relaxing music. Oh my god, I could actually sleep to this music. So yeah, I don't have very good music in athletes. Let's see how it's going. I'm using skin of Subterran, Nautilus. I'm gonna go like. I have a low FPS. This is a normal PC or a laptop or a website. I'm going like 80 because like. I just fucked W. Wow, GG Br1an already fails. This is going to be getting my little Br1an because it comes. It's a nickname I got. Not a nickname. Oh, yeah, it's actually a nickname. We took like the red. Oh my god, it's a six fiddlesticks bottle. The fuck? Actually, I think we can lose that matchup. This match I'm so fucked, man. Okay. It's a very, very fucked up matchup. You can see all the insects are getting pretty much pushed back. I don't hope they're taking it worse. No, you, I can't do anything. If I'm fast, I can take like, oh yeah, so. Yep. Yes. The Nautilus, the normal thing, it's always true. I just don't like it. But I'm dumb because I got my shield. I don't think he can.
Det är det enda ni gör på dagarna. Ni sitter där även trill och spelar Dota. Vi sitter här
i väntan och spelar Dota. Oh, I just got a big letter. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota. I feel you, man. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och pushar på och smeker med motståndet vi leker. Oh, I just make me lag like shit. Spelar lite Dota och springer. Oh. No! I can't save that nigga. I got the first blood! Yay! Oh yeah, I need to get this guy. There's a lag like shit! Like, oh, I have no connection. When I get like 1400 gold? Oh, I can't gang it, that's but I first left it. Oh, he's on me. Annie, what the fuck are you doing, man? Why don't you go with me? What the fuck? This Annie's so bad. I took that back. I bet like shit. If he comes around here, I just prefer a QW. Finish. Oh my god, this bot lane. Oh, Danny! She actually failed, like, oh my god, man! That lucky motherfucker! No, I couldn't see her. No! What? I could use a dream on a dream on a wish. To go back to a place much simpler than this. Cause after all the party and it's smashing and crashing. No. Oh my god, I'm so bad with them stickers. Yeah, I actually fucking got the motherfucker. Oh, fuck off. Oh, somebody take me back to the day. Before this was a job, before I got paid, before it ever mattered what I had in my bank. Yeah, back when I was trying to get it to that subway. And back when I was rapping. But nowadays, we rapping to stay relevant. I'm guessing that if we can make some wishes out of airplanes, then maybe, yo, maybe I go back to the days. Before the politics that we call the rap game. And back when ain't nobody listen to my mixtape. And back before I tried to cover up my slang. But this is for the gator, what's up, Bobby Ray? So can I get a wish to end the politics and get back to the music that started this? I'm defending it. What are we going? What does this have to do with it? Like shooting stars. It was. To bring me back to life. Okay, slows. I normally do this. There is no one in here, so. Get off. shit is so good, man. I don't. Oh, she has to trick us out like shit. Oh, he got. I'm just gonna push something. Oh damn! oh no damage. I think actually after this, why shouldn't I? I don't think he needs. No, bitch. Wrong. No, yep, no, no, he didn't. It literally feels like a lifetime ago, but I still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. No, I died. I want. Who actually got a blue? Oh, was it? Oh no. Or maybe instead of the no, I think it's fucking good but a deep machine actually plays with a double. With his stuff, that's it. Leaving a guarantee, those screen trade don't leave us like that, man, cause I think I'm doing good. 2, 1, and 5, 6, 7, 7. Wait a minute, 6, so she's not gonna come. We need to push up mid. Ah, no, she's whoever is playing, I will say that. Oh, it's gone. Dragon's gone. Dragon's gone. Can't escape this hell. Boom. Good luck. So many times I've tried. Hey. But I'm still caged inside. So actually, our Annie is pretty bad and she's literally. That's it. Whoa. Fuck you, Cinch! Did I just make that mistake? Yeah. I am dying, so. Whatever, I got my dad now and 3-2-7. No! That is a good try. But there must not be in this place. I'm doing better, nearly better than everyone else. Celtic's doing very great. Getting this. Oh my god, that song sucks, motherfucker. Oh no, no. Like, listen, open. Fucking all. No, oh.
Shine light like a diamond.
We can't even have a team anymore. We just threw it. All different now. I would just say Angie. Shay. Hello? What the fuck? Wow, we just need to get away. Shine bright like a diamond. He's proxying. Stop these proxies. I am so tired, I can't even comment. But I'm going to get tough. Terry's not that much worse, though, because he's like, it's very. Okay, we need to figure out one of them. What the fuck is this system doing? I thought we were agreeing to not do that shit. Oh my. LOL! No! Oh my god! He was just. Okay. But whatever. So, oh crap! All that. Bad. I can go back for like a mission shroud, but not yet. Maybe it would be the best thing, is that? I don't see. We're not doing that though. Okay. She got that, so. And I hope too much of it was saved. You do not need to touch our hands. We need Annie.
Black eyes from across the room. Down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names. No need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd. The club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Move in close as the lasers fly. Our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours. Our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more.
And I just in my hands.
This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I
jizz in my pants.
Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change.
I need a few things from the grocery. Do things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprised in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, so did time and space. Never thought that I could feel real again. But the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, asked cash or credit. And I
jizzed in my pants.
It's perfectly normal, nothing wrong with me. But we're going to need a clean up on aisle three. And now I'm posed in an awkward stance because I
jizzed in my pants.
To be fair, you were floating a lot. Plus the way your bag cans got me bothered and hot. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay by check.
Last week, I saw a film. As I recall, it was a horror film. Walked outside into the rain. Checked my phone and saw you rang. And I
jizzed in my pants.
Speeding up, I love the song.
Lights flash, need to get away, need to make a dash. A song comes on that reminds me of you. And I
jizzed
pants. I shizzed in my pants.
I just ate a grape and I shizzed in my pants.
I went jizzed
okay.
in my pants.
Seriously, you guys, can we? Okay.
I just run in my pants every time you're next to me. And when we're holding hands, it's like having sex with me. You say I'm premature, I just go in ecstasy. I wear a rubber at all times, it's a necessity.
Cause I shiz in my pants.
I shiz in my pants, I shiz in my pants, I shiz in my pants, I shiz in my pants. Yes, I shiz in my pants. I shiz in my pants, I shiz in my pants.
Oh, this is some dangerous shit. This is a big song by Caliber. Oh, couldn't see anything. I don't know. I can't see anything.
Wachsel ab in Zurückraum, mein Nokio, ja voll, da fliegt der Zurückraum. In Knecht mit perfekt Voraussetzung, mein Digger selbst gut flügt,
der Knecht mit Wegwinger.
Ja, lerne dich in deinem Universum. Wo war's Pain, Familie, Bilder, denn das kann ich das. Die, was der Beat, sind die plus Geld, Papa Tafel. Mama hat die Haar plus den Sohn, da was drauf muss. Kerle, Hilfe, Ubezing, Lisa, mein First Dawn. Verbälle, vorbei, Kehle, Verbälle, Hörschorn. Dolly, Selskate, Balletta, Finn. Tings gerne Gruppe Prasse da in. Plötzlich hör ja ich gerne den Hardcore-Kriminell. In mit dir warte zu ja mein Straf vor in die Müll. Wisst ich vertrunk dir ja Cure war. Nur dein Kniebe mir sind die Hilfe wären Tommy nur mal klar.
Hey, oh, Mörder. Come here, you motherfucker.
Så de smed mig ud af op. Det var for sent, jeg var allerede i gang med host. Selvom min mor prøvede at lære mig til det, jeg skulle knokle. Ikke uddannet på arbejdsmarkedet, blev jeg talentegjort. Så jeg begyndte at sælge weed og lave min penge sort. En lille lovløs med et passioneret sind.
Nu står jeg sønd og skrædder ned. Oh my god, det hedder mor.
Hele min krop er fyldt med sønder fra mit bagland. Uanset hvorhen jeg går, kan ikke holde dem på afstand. Og jeg ser tjævnen ind i øjnene. Her billede var svært stillet krudt, men nu har jeg lært spillet. For hele mit liv har jeg livet med min sjæl i flammer. Men nu er det også begyndt at påvirke min babys mamma. Og min familie og en lille datter på vej. Så nu er jeg nødt til at vælge næste gang, gaden kalder på mig.
Taler gadens sprog.
Rapporter
fra Danmark.
Go. What is
this? Come and find cool family.
Fake the best man. Oh yeah, I hate that.
Selv om der var lidt for høj på mine. Ikke et ondt ord, mor og far. Men dengang, da jeg var lille, var der kun gadedreng på min vej. Og hvis ikke jeg legede med dem, så legede de med mig. De går ind med et gadeapotek. Med coke, hash og weed. Fik cash for det hele. Bowling på lokal diskotek. Vi gjorde lige hvad vi ville. Har så mange vejer vi kunne overkomme. De lange streger gik
hen
til overhånd. Drengens streger blev til grov og vold. Tak og skæbne for jeg nu igen sover godt.
Oh my god, nice help. Oh my fucking god, she's so good. Oh yeah, okay, she say, oh my god. Focus that motherfucker, then she doesn't even feel it. Oh, I'm done. No, I just think this game is going so well. Oh, I don't. I really follow the medical attitude because I hate people are just sitting there and just raging. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god, it just like threw me. Not now. Just trying to ask my friend Sora Nelson if you want to do it for tomorrow. Okay.
But also an MCS, he has done quite a bit well with.
Now, Finn needs to start being a little bit careful sitting over at two deaths at the moment. Definitely a lot of aggressiveness coming off from him, and it hasn't been paying off very, very well. It just hasn't really found those really nice gank opportunities. Like, trying to get down bottom, and Corky has the voucher. He has Flash in here. Didn't work out top lane. Anxiety Lull with a Cataclysm, hitting level 6 extremely early there. Forces out the Flash and Rizul. He does not want to go down again. Up in that top lane.
Yeah, very good stuff coming out from
you. Gotta go for like
waste out a flash with Cataclysm, and not a really, really bad trade off overall. We're gonna see what the X is gonna have to do to get back into this. We're gonna have Ari kick back that blue buff. Level 7 Uri looking to try to go to bottom, get that room down. On the other hand, Anxiety Ball is gonna be there for the counter gank. Maybe a little bit too late, but we'll see what Uri wants to do.
And Yuri heading down here completely unnoticed. Anxiety Lull still doing this rip up. I don't think he'll be able to get here in time. As Corky did go for the engage, grasping roots coming off onto him as Yuri goes in. And Kinku will be sacrificing himself to allow Nico to get out. Wasn't really much he could have done there. And the kill does go over to Yuri. Now 1-0 with the roam coming in. Sorry, it's just one of the stronger things on a champion, as well as her mobility, and we've been and he did just utilize it there.
Oh my god!
Yeah, he's building in probably to a DFT.
She is so fast.
Yuri's
going to
be very, very strong in just a little bit. While on the other hand, looking at the counterpart, Sleeping Dog going to do the same thing. Right of Ages, and just, you know, slowly tick away into that late game. And both champions are very, very strong in the late game. Just that mid game dominance. Ari's gonna have to try to make that happen a little bit more than what Nice Ice Gaming's mid lane is gonna have to do.
So, thank you.